Patrol, this is Agent Elgin. I need a request to open up cell 311.
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of your cell. Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to kill any disobedient test subjects, so don't try anything stupid.
Attention. Site Director Rosewood. Please report to Administration's complex.
So, how's it going?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, who do you think I'm talking to? This guy here with the punchable face? Of course I'm talking to you.
Oh, I'm just a little surprised. I think this is the first time you've ever spoken to me.
Well, yeah. It's your first day working here.
Actually, we've worked together now for about 5 months.
Really?
Wow. Remember, security is the first step towards a safe work environment. Stay secure. Stay vigilant.
Just get in there and follow all the instructions, and you'll probably be fine. Or maybe you won't be. Either way, I don't really care. Oh, and by the way,
Patrol, this is Agent Aldrin. I need a request to open up cell 311.
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of your cell. What are you, stupid or something? I said step out of the cell. If you don't step out of the... Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to exterminate any disobedient test subjects, so I'd recommend not doing anything stupid.
Attention, please. Sergeant Valdeson, report to Light Containment Checkpoint Kilo B for immediate service.
So, how's it going?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, who do you think I'm talking to? This guy here with the punchable face? Of course I'm talking to you.
Oh, I'm just a little surprised. I think this is the first time you've ever spoken to me.
Well, yeah. It's your first day working here.
Actually, we've worked together now for about 5 months.
Feeling out of shape?
Really?
Drop by the Faculty Gymnasium and feel free to participate in a game of community badminton on Sunday.
I didn't get to punch you in the face, but whatever. Oh, and by the way,
thank you. and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. The teams then, Real Madrid against Athletic Bilbao. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
I've got to pick James Rodriguez. They're a good left feet, and then there's the one the Colombian's lucky to have. He's in the elite lefties club, which, unfortunately, I never got near, but he can pick passes most of his peers can't even see.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Goes for goal! Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's had a shot!
Thank you. squad wiped out. Hits! Enemy hit!
Loadout airdrop incoming.
Toast eliminated. Using a bandage. Using a medic pack. Protection barrier up and running.